Hey guys, welcome back to another video. By the title, you must have been known that this video is about my Rode Micro. This microphone I have been using since last 1 year in almost all my vlogs. I'm going to tell you 3 tips regarding this microphone, how to use this in the most efficient way that you get the best out. I want to keep this video short, so let's just get started. First tip, which is, if you see, there is a Rode logo on the top of the microphone with a golden tip. Keep the Rode logo on the top itself. As per what I have seen and observed, there are these small openings on the right and left side of the microphone. These are basically used to cut the windy noise. Try to keep these microphone openings on the right and left side and Rode logo on the top. This is the best way you can use your microphone. Second tip will be how we'll use the dead cat. Dead cat is basically used to put on the top of the microphone. If you pull it out, you will see it is loose and coming out easily. Not coming out, but it is loose somewhere. So what you have to do is see these precise cuttings, like circle cutting on the microphone. There are slight pattern inside the dead cat, which most of us have not noticed before. All you have to do is fit that dead cat properly on the microphone. Now, if you try to pull that dead cat from the microphone, you'll see that's perfectly fit. The third tip is most importantly for vloggers, because this tip is when you are vlogging. You'll see for most vloggers will notice that the Rode micro is bouncing somewhat in the front. When you install the microphone, there is a small circle object, right? There are curling openings, and what you have to do is the wire of the microphone, fit that inside that curly opening, and that's it. That microphone is set for you and will not going to bounce now. So these are the 3 tips you can use with your Rode micro. Go with it, try it, and if you have anything, ask me, comment down below. Please like the video and do share it with other people who is into tech or using this Rode micro, and do subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. So for now, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, ta-da.